One, two, three. My darling, I love you, 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 I love you. Hello, hola, konnichiwa, sawadee ka. My name is Sam, an OFW living and working here in Thailand. Ano ba yan? Hindi ko parang perfect yung intro ko. Okay. So sorry, nakapambayan lang kasi parang quick ano lang naman to intro. So for this video, ito yung isa sa mga pinaka most asked. Ito yung frequently asked questions sa akin sa TikTok. Kasi simula nung shinare ko yung Gcash ko, na nagkaroon ako ng Gcash dito sa Thailand, ang daming na curious. And nagbenta din ako. Tapos ang daming natatanong kung ala, pwede pala yan, ala, paano mag-start, paano gamitin yung Gcash, paano magpadala sa Pinas, connected ba yun sa bank, ganito, ganyan. And kasi hindi ko naman ma-fit yung intro na yun sa isang TikTok video, dito ko na lang sa YouTube. And because I love you all. Really? So without further ado, let's go. Let's get started. Let's get it. But before that, don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts here. Okay, go na. Wala na patumpik-tumpik. So for you to open a Gcash account, kailangan mo muna ng SIM card. Any network, Globe man yan or Smart, pwede. Step 2, make sure your SIM or mobile phone has activated roaming. Meaning, pag naka-roaming yung SIM mo, makakatanggap ka pa rin ng messages from the Philippines. So malalaman nyo po yan na naka-roaming na yung SIM nyo if may signal na po siya at sometimes nagpapadala sila ng mga ganitong message. Step 3, download and install Gcash app. You may use the link in the description box to get cash freebies. And then step 4, enter your mobile phone number and the code na isi-send po dun sa number nyo. And after that, para may isi-set lang po kayo na PIN or some other information na kailangan. So pag successful na po yung registration natin, ito po yung makikita natin sa ating dashboard. And now let's try to explore the features. So ito po yung profiles tab. Dito po natin makikita yung level natin at yung iba pang mga settings. Pagbaguhan pa po tayong registered sa Gcash, basic level pa lang po tayo. Meaning, limited pa lang po yung services na pwede natin magamit. So say for example po dito, basic and fully verified. Yung mga basic lang po na features yung pwede nating magamit. Tapos if fully verified ka na, pwede mo nang magamit yung iba pang mga features. So paano ba maging fully verified? Kailangan nyo lang i-open tong page na to, tsaka hingin or i-provide yung mga kinakailangan nilang requirements like yung ID, tsaka yung mga details na kailangan yung fill upan. So now let's explore other main features dito sa Gcash. The first one is yung cash in. Papapasukan mo ng pera yung Gcash mo. Mamaya tuturuan ko kayo kung paano yan. So next is yung send money. Dito marami kang ways kung paano isi-send yung money mo. Either as a gift, bank transfer, cash padala, send with a clip, or QR code. So the next one is Gsave. Pwede ka mag-save ng money dito kasi may 2.60% interest siya annually. And aside kasi sa bank account natin dito, it's good na na-spread out yung money natin. Next is buy load. So paminsan-minsan loadan din natin yung SIM natin para di siya ma-expire. Or pwede din na if may humihingi na family member mo sa Pinas, pwede natin siyang loadan. So dito naman sa A-Rewards, makikita natin yung mga discounted vouchers like this one, Food Panda. For 100, mabibili mo siya for 90 pesos. 200, mabibili mo siya ng 190. And the likes. Ngayon, punta naman tayo sa pay bills. Ito yung isa sa mga pinaka-favorite ko na feature kasi pwede tayong magbayad ng kuryente, ng tubig, ng internet natin, ng government bills natin, insurance, sa school, healthcare, real estate, almost everything po. So, explore nyo na lang po yung ganitong feature. So, next is yung GForce and GLife. So, kayo na po bahala mag-explore nyan. Yung next naman po is bank transfer. Isa din to sa mga favorite ko kasi affiliated siya sa almost all Philippine banks. So, ayan, makakapag-transfer tayo ng money from our Gcash to bank account, pero may charge lang siya ng like 15 pesos. Ito namang G-Insure is pwede ka mag-apply ng insurance for a very affordable price. Meron ding request money, cash out, send with a clip, G-Invest, G-Loan. So for cash out, yung laman ng Gcash mo, i-withdraw mo siya. Yung send, yung G-Invest, of course, mag-i-invest ka dyan. But I'm not really knowledgeable about that. And then yung G-Loan, ito yung new feature nila na pwede kang mag-loan pero kailangan credible ka muna. And share ko lang din yung very nakakaaliw na feature na to, guys. It's the send with a clip. So in this feature, guys, you can send money as a gift with your attached video or photo or audio greeting. And you can also put some messages or like greeting text on your video or your photo. Or you may also attach a ready-made template or a ready-made picture of your greetings like congratulations on your graduation, happy birthday, or best wishes. And guys, pwede nyo ding malink yung mga PayPal nyo, Payoneer, G-Credit, BPI, and these banks to your Gcash account. And guys, there are a lot more services that you can try if you have the Gcash app. So remember, pwede siya sa Smart or sa Globe na SIM card. And here you go, dito naman tayo sa most asked question, how to cash in from banks abroad. Paano lagyan ng pera yung Gcash nyo if you're living abroad? Is there actually two ways? The first one is from the Western Union talaga na center or app, or the second one is through your banks which are linked or affiliated with Western Union. So for instance, here in Thailand, yung Krung Sri and Krung Thai Bank affiliated siya sa Western Union. But if your bank app doesn't have a Western Union feature, please visit the nearest branch ng account nyo para ma-update yung app nyo. But if your bank app already has a Western Union feature like this, you may proceed with these steps. So the first step is open your bank app and hanapin nyo yung Western Union na feature like this or Western Union tab. And then send money. Depende kasi sa bank mo kung ano yung procedure or steps. And then basically here in the recipient's details or the receiver's details, you'll just provide your own name, first name, middle name, and last name. And then make sure that the receiver's name on your Western Union is the same name sa iyong Gcash account. Yes, that's right. Papadalhan mo lang yung sarili mo. So pag successful na yung pagpapadala, please take note of the MTCN or take a screenshot of the MTCN. So for example, ito yung MTCN mo, and then you will open your Gcash app and then click cash in. And then look for the Western Union logo which is located sa ilalim na part. And then i-enter mo lang yung mga details na kinakailangan like yung MTCN tapos yung expected amount nyo. Make sure that the details are correct para hindi ma-block yung account nyo.
That's the end of our video. Sana ay may naitulong ako sa inyo. Sana ay may nakuha kayo. Sana ay nasagot ko din yung mga katanungan nyo. And if yung mga katanungan pa kayong iba, just drop it down below. Drop it like it's hot in the comment section. And I will try my best to answer them all. Okay, so keep safe everybody. Goodbye. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, on my TikTok, and my social media accounts. Thank you, Kopkun Ka, sawadee ka. Bye.